I would like to introduce our next guests. Charlie Hunter grew up in Mendocino County, California, where he studied guitar under Joe Satriani. Accompanying him today is Scott Amendola, who is a New Jersey native. I should know, I spent the day with Scott at Chicago Airport. And he's an American jazz drummer who studied at the Berklee School of Music in Boston. The album Not Getting Behind Is the New Getting Ahead is Hunter's first recording of original compositions in 3 years. It's also perhaps his most candid and forthright set of songs ever. I'm quoting, "Our intention in making this record was to tell a bunch of stories around the central theme of the album's title," says Hunter. "The new tunes were meant to evoke some of the things you might see in your travels through the USA these days." So here to perform songs from this recording, Charlie Hunter and Scott Amendola.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, thank you so much. It is an honor for us to be here because we usually don't get these gigs where there's a bunch of awesome high school young ladies and young men reciting great poems. So for us, this is fantastic, and thank you for having us. Give it up for Scott Amendola on the drums. The first song we played was entitled Assessing the Assessors and Assessors Assessment. You guys like that. You could practice that a long time. I had to practice that a long time just to be able to say it myself. And the one you just heard is called Rust Belt. And this one is called Economy with Dignity, and we want to feature Scott on it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you. That was Liza, The Clouds Will Roll In. You have to go back to 1930 for that. But a lot of the poems were even older than that, so I don't have to. I feel maybe I could be kind of even hipper than some of the really, really old poems, because that only goes back to 1930. Okay, in any case, we have one more song, and we could just sit here playing all day, but I know you guys got places to go and people to be, so... We're going to, what song do we like to end with?
That's a good question.
Okay, it'll be kind of up. Thank you.